No American president speak normal. None.
Like, go back and say, like, who, like JFK. JFK, he didn't speak normal. He had that thing. He's like, ask not, but your country can't say you. But ask for you. And that's not normal. Bill Clinton, he didn't speak normal. He was did that thing where it sounded like he was trying to seduce the audience. You know?
He'd be like, I do not have sexual relations with that woman.
Barack Obama, he didn't speak normal. He always did that thing where it sounded like his voice was buffering.
As Americans, we gotta try to get a faster internet.
Joe Biden, he doesn't speak normal. Are you kidding me? He just like fades into mumbles every time he gives a speech. It's not normal. He'll be up there and be like,
that's why the most important thing to understand is my pain from me. No dreams are defined with the finest Negroes. Come on, man. Come on. Hey. I mean it. Come on.
Trump, that was the weirdest of all. Right? The volume on his voice all over the place, inflection where it didn't make sense.
I think as Americans, we try and try, so try, big try, all trying, and it didn't save you. But I know, and I think, if we can, we can, what we won't, but we will, but maybe, but.
It's not normal.